9 out of 10 cancers are environment and lifestyle. That's science.
Wow.
So we should treat it with environment and lifestyle approaches.
Sure.
What's an environment and lifestyle approach? Identify the triggers, the food you eat, the air you breathe, the pathogens that you have or come into contact with, mm-hmm. healing that leaky gut, that hyperpermeable bowel. Mm-hmm. And don't turn on those genetic predispositions. If you don't turn them on, you don't get the issues. And that really is the reality is we're always focused on, I know that genes can turn on and cause bad things. Let's not turn them on. Let's be very specific and very, very methodical about what's doing this issue, what's creating this problem, and let's go after that. I don't want to be a doctor who follows symptoms and medicates them. That's not who I am. That's not what I want to do. I appreciate that and I respect that. I want to know what in the world has allowed this to happen in the first place. We go after those variables. You have no choice but to feel better. You have no choice but to get healthier. And that's what we do in a nutshell.